Hello everyone, Akum22. Today, we are finally playing Captain Toad's Treasure Tracker for the Nintendo Wii U. Now, I know we all are probably thinking, you guys did vote for this a long time ago, and probably wondering what happened. I know some may know, some may not know, but it was not working. And I had to figure out how to get it fixed. And I did get it fixed. And it didn't work again. So then I just got it digitally. So that is how I play this. It is a digital copy. Yeah. We're to finally play it and hopefully get through it. Because I heard it's a short game. So get into it. But I guess we just follow her. Grab the star. Damn, already clear in the first stage. See, this game's too easy, man. How you doing, Mama Jean? Thanks for being here. I know I started a little late today, but I'm here. Puckley Pass beginning. Alright. Look at this dude. I like how on my gamepad it looks orange, but then like on my TV it looked yellow, like the whole background. I never played this game before, so it doesn't look complicated, and from playing it right now, it's definitely not complicated. Like, throw this at anything, or no? Yeah, I guess I just throw it. I could just break the sign, I guess. Oh, you mashed that one, okay. Oh, shit. Do I break it down somewhere else? No, okay. Oh, I could've right there. Oh, okay. See. Sorry. I'll be here lurking mostly with work. But I'll do my best to pay attention. No worries, Dupler. Appreciate you, man. Always appreciate you stopping by. As well as everybody else. You can play using Amiibo. Check out the button on the top right corner screen and more information. Have fun. Well, we will not be doing that, unfortunately, but that's alright. That's pretty cool. Walleye Temple Temple. Oh, Tumble Temple. God, that's a tongue twister. Knew that wasn't gonna be. Oh, I can't get over there. Wait for this dude. Aw, damn. He's really fast. Toad is slow. Can you run with Toad? Is it Y? Y? Okay. Oh, you could turn off your flashlight, dude. Okay. I might die here. I got it. Hey Blaze, how you doing, man? Trying to buy another amiibo? I probably already have the amiibo they want me to use. Surprised I made that. Oh yes, thank you. I don't like how... Is there a way to turn that off? The motion? There's no way to turn off the motion, okay. Very interesting. That's throwing me off completely. Just easier to use the stick to do it. I fell. Oh, I must have walked off to the side of the stairs thing. Alright. Cool. I did that on purpose so I could come back and get this, you know? Toad. Okay. Can't go all the way off. Good. Oh, come on. He's missing one other one. It's alright. How you doing, Blaze? Sorry if I didn't say. Hope you're doing well. Touchstone Trouble. Oh, you gotta touch. Okay. Sure. Mushroom Misa. Misa. Interesting. I mean, he runs a little faster, but it's not like much better. Maybe I should just have my stylus out this whole time. Missed it. I was wondering if I could break this. No. this ladder here. Piece of cake. I see what they do. They got some cleverness to it. A little puzzle solving. Here's a quick tip. You can open the manual from a home menu. May take some unexpected discoveries. Okay. Can't do that. Is it because I need more of these? Oh no, okay, there we go. Double cherry palace. Okay. Oh, I see. From 3D World. Double cherry cloning ability. Okay, let's get this one there first. There. Got you. I had to get them both off the stage here, so that I'm understanding. Goomba stomp. Oh, I didn't make it all the way. I'm sure there was something back there too, but all right. Try guy hide. That for some points, because why not? Go up here and get this. I'm sure I need to collect more of these, so I should probably collect more. Oh, hi! Man, sneaking up on me like that. Not cool. Not cool, man. Oh, you gotta spin it. On the gamepad, there's a little spinny thing. And you can rotate. It has a wheel on the screen. Red. Yeah, I should have the stylus out. Seems like you need to use a lot of touchpad ability. Ha! Ah, sneaked right by. Oh, there's another Captain Toad in there. Oh, thanks, buddy. Right, I guess we leave that Shy Guy alone. Oh, hi. I thought maybe I could reach them. There's another one over here. Oh, hi. No. That's what I get for trying to... for trying to sneak on by. It's alright. I still got it, though. Maybe you can just skip through all this. Meow, meow. Oh, I'm trapped. Okay. This is what I get for rushing it now. Got it. Too cocky here. I didn't think they would corner me like that so easily, but they did. Where you coming from, my guy? What are you? What? What? Leave me alone. Alright, let's get this. And then we'll get this dude. Here. I'm just looking for a mushy at this point. Up here. There we go. You can just get up here. Unnecessary, but certainly necessary at the same time. Oh, no, I don't want to go back in this game. I'm so used to, like, games going, like... What? Why'd it go over there? Oh. No. Because usually it just scrolls over for you, and then you can just keep going. You have to actually, like, scroll over and click it. At this point, should I just look at the gamepad? I probably should, like I said, I should be probably grabbing those crystal things, but... We'll see. Minecart tunnel throwdown. Ready for adventure! Use the gamepad to aim. Oh god. So on the gamepad, it's like a first person thing. And you have to like look around it. Oh my god, this is really weird. I missed that. Don't worry. Never mind. Can't get it. Yeah, I probably should be looking at my gamepad to play this game. Holy moly. Oh my god. I'm so bad. I don't think my charger cable is really helping the matter. Okay. Kind of wish I aimed better. That's alright. Yeah, I'm gonna start using the gamepad to play because it's very necessary. Like, it requires you to use the stylus and look at the gamepad. If I had a gamepad capture card, I would display it, but... I need to bring the mic closer to me, I think, though. So you guys can hear me alright. Like, that's why I wanted to look at the TV and play, but... Oh, thank you. glad I didn't keep going. Where is this car now? I can't see it. What does this even turn? Oh, the whole map? Oh, damn. Okay. Did not expect that. Leave this charging until I need like controls again like that. Okay, so you do need these things, but only a certain amount. King of the Cryopuff Peak, okay. Turnips? No, never mind. Okay, go here. Go! Alright, we're good behind this wall. Alright, let's wait for him to do it again. Go up. Run! Good here. You're good, Toad. You're good. You're good, fam. There you go. Oh, the lava's rising too. Oh, shit. I can't see. Run! Oh! Stay here. Go, go, go. I'm back, platform! Okay. Oh, this is really bad.
No, please! No!
Okay. I thought the whole thing was coming down, not part of it. Zero lives? Wow. Embarrassing. It's so hard to, like, turn it as you go. Oh, there's one of those. I have to use my index finger to get it. Okay, the star's way up there. Alright, let's Watch out. Watch out for the BS. Oh my goodness. Okay, path. And lava. Ladder. Go, Toad. What are you doing, buddy? That works. You clumsy fuck. He was just standing up on the top of the ladder. Did he bother to climb up? And then it all tilted. Alright, we're small. Not that he's already small as is, but... Jeez, that was close. I didn't collect 45 coins, really. At least we're big again. My man camping like a DBD killer, imagine. Hey, Toad, you're doing fine. You're doing fine. Hey, Doom Man, if you're there, you, take care of business. Or if any other mods are around, I'd appreciate it. Okay, he can breathe underwater unlike Mario. Good. In certain games. Oh, there was a thing down there. Did I grab it or... Oh, what hit me? Oh, this dude? Alright. That's alright, well, if we need them, we'll go back and get it. Here's a quick tip. Press X to zoom in closer. You could have told me that from the start, game. This game seems like fun, never played it. This is the first time I played it too. It's not like, what do you call? It's nothing too crazy. You don't really have to think too much. There's a little of thinking in there, but yeah, I'd say it's like a casual game you play. All right, sure. Okay. mushy anywhere? Nope. At least I grabbed that. Don't know. Oh, I think I get it now. I get it now. Is there something down there below it? Okay, there is. I was like, what was the reason for that? Oh, there's this. Okay. Gee, that would have been the main reason. I just got two of them. That works out. Turn up Cannon Jungle. Wait, is this another cart one? No. But I assume we need a lot of turnips to do this. Okay, so should we land on his head? I think that's what I should do. Never mind. There's a... This is death. Never mind, it's not. Might as well grab all these coins. I'm surprised that didn't hit me. Oh, yep. There it is. Where is it aiming? What are you doing? It's bugging out. Okay. I can actually just use it. Okay. If I could just use a stick, then I'll just leave it plugged in. Let me cut. Okay, I can. Good. Then I don't have to worry about unplugging it then. I wish it wouldn't have any motion whatsoever. But oh well. It's not like the hugest deal, because I don't really move the controller around a lot, so. Or I should say the gamepad, but yeah. Pop up something town. I don't know how to say that. I suck. Meow. Meow. Okay. Where'd I go? Okay. Is there something over there, though? No. Oh, no, there was. I keep going back and forth between the gamepad. This is very confusing. Got a legit blow on your mic. Pause on that. Oh, the shy guy is just creeping there, huh? How would I go about getting down there now? Maybe through there. There we go. Big brain. Big brain. Later, shy guy. How do I get to that man? Gotta be a way. Nope. No, sir. There's no way to get to that toad. Maybe if I just keep going. Can you not be like right here? Okay, we're good. Aw, man. So if I go this way. Oh, no. I know. You don't know shit. Look at them. Dummies. Toad do for you then? Because there's no... Because I got all the, Wait, did I already talk to him and I just don't remember? Whatever. We got everything we needed, so... Oh, maybe it gives you a one-up. That's what it is. Okay. Drop road dash. Go, go, go. There we go. Please go. No! They went down at the wrong time. No. No. And I got a game over. There was nothing I could have done there, man. Will they just send you here when you die? Grab more lives and stuff? Here's a quick tip. Check out the special pages that are going on the edges to test your skills and challenges. Nah, it's okay. We're just doing the main story. We don't care about all that. Alright, let's hopefully time this now. Damn. Alright, we can get this though. Alright, let's take a breather here. Up combat. have to make a big circle. Oh my god, I squeezed right through that. You just barely have to squeeze through that. At least I got a mushy. I should be alright, yeah. Wait, how was you supposed to get that one? No! How do you get that one? What? I got so distracted trying to get that crystal. Or that diamond, whatever you want to call it. Throw a turnip at it? That's what you do? There's no way. Alright, screw that. We'll just go get the star. Timing on that is gonna be precise. You need the turnips to kill them somehow. God. Very uncertain how you get that over there. Let's try and get the yellow one. Not that one. The middle one. Nope. I'm just gonna take a hit. He was going so fast. I couldn't control him in time. Alright. This one's a struggle. Not even alive. I might have to just take one for the team when I get over there. Because I'm very uncertain of what to do with that situation. But there's like no room. It'd be nice to get the two for the price of one, you know? I didn't hit anybody there. Alright, take one for the team. Oh, I actually made it through! Slow down! Slow down! I can't believe I got through that somehow. What is this? One up? Oh. Is that a cheat code? Man, I didn't want no cheat code. Well, it's not even a code. I didn't put anything in, but it's just a cheating item. Oh yeah, this is dumb. I mean, now I know not to get that, but it probably won't matter because I still need to get through this part anyway. Oh, I did it. Never mind. Never mind. I was right there. He goes so fast that you can't get a... Or you can't, like, time it. Kind of weird. Like, the one time he moves so fast is when it's the worst. Alright, I didn't want to win with that item anyway. Alright, we got it. He goes so quickly after that speed boost, and it goes through the entire way. Ooh, a Boo Mansion? This is not, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, Goomba. He's not allowed in. Oh, never mind. Okay. I see now. How am I supposed to get over there? I think I get it. Oh, hi. Okay, so you just leave the flashlight on them for a while. Got it. So I gotta time it with that. Well, that was not the timing at all. They came this way. Come this way. I might have to bait him over here. Yeah, because, like, oh, maybe not. You coming? There we go. I'm gonna say, like, how am I supposed to get him over? Not even gonna chance those doors, hell no. Here's a quick tip. Touch, turn the book pages one by one. Also touch the edges of the pages, flip directly to it. Got it. Oh, we're missing two. Alright, let's go back. Definitely not doing that one. What are we missing from? Wait, isn't this a bonus? I guess we can do this, check it out, see what's about. So just coins. Bit. So we didn't get any from this. We'll do this one again. I didn't grab the one at the very start. Oh wait, hold on. Oh, you gotta go through here. Get it. We only need two. Which shouldn't be too difficult. As long as I can find where they are. There's one in the water. I sworn I grabbed that one in the water though. Maybe not. Maybe I ignored it because of this piranha, I'm assuming. Alright, that's all we needed. All that coming. I should really start collecting these things a lot more. I didn't do so bad though. I got like at least 2 to 3 on average there, so. We just didn't get any in that one stage, so. Is this based on the Polar Express? Is that what I'm understanding from this stage? We are on top of it. Glad I didn't choose to go up because I was going to. Come on, there's gotta be one of those things here. Is Okay. I don't know where the first one was. All right, though. Guess they don't mean nothing. Only one, huh? I really try looking for those things. I wonder how many we need for them. Oh, like 40. Oh, never mind. Now he's got us? Alright. And really trying to collect them stars. That's all we're trying to do. Wendigo's Watchtower. Oh, he's blowing. Relax. Oh, there's... Yeah, we need that. We need that. Alright, let's see. That does not get us high enough. Relax on your blowing, dude. Messed up. I can't believe I messed up. I didn't even mean to grab it. It's just because when I sprinted, it did that. Oh, I need him to blow this way. Get back over. There we go. Maybe he's gotta push it that way. Yeah, okay. Where do I go? This way? Eat it. I missed. Eat it. There we go. One hit. Pretty sure I gotta do this 3 times. Yes, thank you. You actually did something useful. That's crazy. Oh, not the win. There we go. Not all this money though, just going away because of you, man. Bastard. Alright. No problem. Okay, I'm not pressing X anymore. I'm probably lying to myself for saying that, but more than likely I'm not doing it anymore though. Me mushy. There you go. No. Get it! Yes! Eat that shit! Oh, you literally did. I didn't expect that. You're fine. I didn't look right, by the way.